to my channel, Asia Deanna here. I'm back with another video. I told y'all I'm gonna be more consistent, y'all. I'm trying. Stick with me, y'all. But today, as y'all can see from the title, I'm gonna be doing like a really pretty yellow eyeshadow makeup tutorial. So if you're interested in watching, or if you're interested in seeing how it comes out, then stay tuned. Make sure you subscribe to my channel. Make sure you share, comment, let me know what you guys think in the comments below, and let's get into the video.
So all expectations drop them when we hit the band. Only feelings is vibrations, say.
We don't need titles, but we can have fun. Come give it to me, promise I won't run. I'm a good girl, but for you I locked up. No feelings involved, but you might fall.
Okay, so I'm gonna start out with the eyes first. I'm gonna go into my Huda Beauty eyeshadow palette, the rose gold palette. I'm gonna use the color sandalwood right here. Oops. The color sandalwood right here as my transition shade. I'm gonna be doing a yellow cut crease, so I'm trying to stick to some neutral colors when I use my transition shade. I'm gonna take this on a fluffy brush and just work this into my crease. And then y'all already know, for my colors, I'm going into my BH Cosmetics palette. And I'm trying to find the brightest yellow as I can. I think I'm gonna use this one and the first yellow. We're gonna see what we can do to make this cut crease pop as much as it can. So, and when I add the yellow, I'm gonna just pack it on as much as I can to get as much payoff as I can. More tapered brush, dip back into that black Huda Beauty palette, and I'm gonna put this on my lower lash line. And then to highlight my brow bone, I'm gonna take Moondust from the same Huda Beauty palette and just tap this onto my brow bone just to give some highlight. Okay, so I added on some lashes, and now I'm going to get into my skin. As far as primer, y'all already know I'm going to use my Wet n Wild primer. And I'm going to be using my favorite foundation right now, which is the NYX Stay Matte But Flat Foundation. Thank you. this. Y'all already know I'm gonna use this chisel powder inside of this highlighting kit that I have from Tarte. And now I'm gonna just dust away all that excess powder with a fluffy brush. And just set my face and then start highlighting. To highlight my face, I'm gonna use this Ofra highlighter. I think I'm gonna just like, I'm gonna probably use the first three colors, not the dark one, because that's a little bit too dark for me. For a fact that because I did such a bold color, I want to use a nude. So y'all already know I'm gonna line my lips first just to bring them out. Then I'm gonna use this Tarte lip paint, and I forgot what color it was. It's a rose nude. I'm gonna use this on my lips. And I think I want to make the center a little bit brighter, so I'm going to take this Makeup Revolution Nude Lipstick in the color Expose and put this more so in the center. I'm going to add some gloss to my lips as well. And this is the final look. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below, and I will see you guys on my next video. Bye!